There's a fly ball to right field, sending Victorino back onto the track, leaps and makes the catch in right field. Nice grab by Victorino, right up against the wall as it turned out.
Well, when contact was made, it looked like that ball was going to find that scoreboard area out there. But Victorino goes back. He still had a couple of feet to go, but had to go into the jump because the ball was hit so hard, and makes the catch before banging into the wall.